The following contest is a Money in the Bank ladder match. On the way to the ring, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 248 pounds, Montel Montavious Porter, MVP.
When I call up a truce, I'm the one like Neil, cocky like Teal. Nobody could guard me like I'm shooting the free throw. This is illegal, my flow is legal, and it's me, it will never be a secret.
I'm coming!
Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me, nobody control me.
I'm coming!
I'm here to do my thing, I'm here to bring the pain, I'm never ever gonna change.
I'm coming!
And the opponent, from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 255 pounds, Tommy Dreamer.
Are all ready, all fired up, ready to climb that ladder and win the Money in the Bank.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight. What goes up must come down with a slam. Good Lord, what an impact. He must be looking for a weapon of some kind.
Tommy Dreamer has an old-school work ethic with a new-school extreme attitude.
Tommy's got one of the biggest hearts on the planet. This Dreamer doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight. a sharp kick, wearing down his opponent.
If he's looking for a weapon, he's in the right place. This is great, JR. He's really letting his opponent have it.
There's a fundamental move.
What a hellacious impact.
Carlito's an incredibly gifted second-generation wrestler.
He's skilled and confident. And those are two things you need to make it in the WWE.
A hard right hand, knocking his opponent down.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He catches his opponent with an elbow.
Oh, what a slam! What impact!
Ouch! That's gonna leave a mark, JR.
What a brutal powerbomb!
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out here on a stretcher. What a shot! You can't take too many of those and expect to stay in this. And it's been reversed. A striking elbow staggering the opponent. What a sneaky, vindictive move.
What they say, desperate men do desperate things.
Did you see that? That's gonna leave a mark.
There's a drop kick.
You're not gonna get him with that one. I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank here. Good Lord! I don't think there's anything these superstars won't use to win this match.
You're right about that, JR. This is downright brutal.
Oh, my. Now, that's what you call a compromising position.
Oh, boy. This is getting nasty, JR. I'm impressed by Montel Vontavious Porter. He really might be SmackDown's MVP.
And here I always thought MVP was a title that other people were supposed to give you.
Well, sometimes it's just so obvious that you don't need to wait for someone else to make it official.
And that's a stiff kick.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight. What a combination! You just don't know what's coming next. The briefcase is within reach. This match is within seconds of being over. No telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine. I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic. What a shot! You can't take too many of those and expect to stay in this.
I don't even want to think about what that feels like, JR. He calls that the playmaker, and nobody does it better. He's almost got the briefcase! It's matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world, JR.
And he plants him down with authority.
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open!
This could be it. We could have our winner right here.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slapping a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on the WWE roster, and that's a fact.
This could be it, JR! He's almost got it! And he strikes with the elbow! And you can't take too many of those and expect to continue.
And how much force, how much impact was delivered there? I don't claim to understand his high style, but I know for a fact that MVP is an incredible athlete and a brutal competitor. The kick connects. A hard right hand, knocking his opponent down.
The Money in the Bank briefcase is only inches away. Oh man, what a shot from that foreign object.
I wonder how far these superstars are willing to go to get the win here tonight.
My God, these superstars will stop at nothing to reach that title and win this match. What a hurricane runner!
A stunning slam knocking the...
If he grabs that briefcase, this match is over.
Just listen to his body crash into the ground.
A stiff shot with the elbow. What a fierce kick. And there's the DDT. Good Lord, what an impact. What an impressive Russian leg sweep. He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight. And that punch lands hard.
What a hellacious impact.
The extremely athletic John Morrison could very well be the future of the...
We knew these superstars weren't going to be easy on each other, but this is too much.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be... Just a devastating corkscrew neckbreaker there. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight. The submission has been expertly applied, and now it's just a matter of time.
This has got to be it. That briefcase is coming down for sure. You hear how his leg connected? Ouch! What a slap across the face! He's dishing out the damage with the knee. He's working the fundamentals there.
He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight.
And the referee had better get in there and take a look at that. We may need to stop this match.
Oh, man, what a Russian leg sweep. Leave a mark, JR. Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
That would be hazardous to your health for sure, King.
Back and forth, these two are going to trade blows until someone falls.
They're beating the heck out of each other, JR. Someone's going to take a tumble. Oh, man, that briefcase is so close. This could be it. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
Here's your winner.
You hear the clock ticking.
Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP.
But the dead don't have no memory. I'm coming. Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me, nobody control me. I'm coming! I'm here to do my thing, I'm here to bring the pain, I'm never ever gonna change. Like Tropicana, I got the juice.
Come back down, I think it's time for me to stand my ground.
The following contest is for the United States Championship. On the way to the ring, the United States Champion, Rey Mysterio. And introducing the challenger, from New York City, weighing in at 297 pounds, JBL.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight.
Watch out! He reversed it!
And a jaw-jacking punch!
There's the senton!
One!
I don't think anyone's walking away from this match unscathed.
No doubt about it, King. This one's going to be hell on the anatomy for sure.
On that leg drop.
Four.
What a reversal.
Five. Six.
Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
Seven. I'm warning you, I will count you out.
He sends his opponent down face first. What a fierce kick!
A textbook reversal there. What a spear! That'll put your lights out permanently.
He catches his opponent with an elbow.
And it's been reversed.
A sharp kick wearing down his opponent.
He turned the tables on his opponent with that one.
Hurricane Ron, tossing his opponent
one,
down.
Two.
That was so close to three, he could taste it.
And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
I'll tell you what, King, the WWE superstars are about the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport, period.
Just a fantastic suplex. A sharp kick, wearing down his opponent. And
Can you believe that impact?
What a counter!
And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick. It seems he's out to win by any means necessary.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
Excellent counter. What ring presence. The kick connects. A vicious bump. A sharp kick wearing down his opponent.
Can you believe we're actually watching these superstars go at it, JR?
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold. And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick. If one of these superstars starts to build momentum, it could be the beginning of the end of this match.
Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be. That wasn't even close to three. There's the reversal.
Sharp kick, wearing down his opponent.
Here's the pin! Could this be it?
Two! Is that? No, only two. What a reversal.
Just listen to his body crash into the ground. He's working the fundamentals there.
A vicious bump. Force behind that tackle. Oh my word, what a slam. Man, that must feel like running into a wall. A vicious thump.
Oh, what a painful kick!
He put all his weight behind that splash.
I feel so lucky that I'm actually getting to see these superstars wrestle each other.
Me too, King. This one has the potential to become an instant classic.
There's the pin!
One, two, three!
Well, like it or not.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, JBL.
There's no question that was a hard-fought pin, King.
I'm actually surprised at the outcome, JR. That match went a lot differently than I thought it would.
Well, that just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.